Hello, I'm Anca-Maria Rosculete, and you're watching Intern Insider. I am an intern here at Adobe Analytics in Romania, and I'm working with a cross-device analytics team.
I am Director of Engineering for Adobe Target Bucharest.
Our interns at Adobe able to directly impact our products that are helping enterprises with their digital transformation strategy.
Besides Creative Cloud, there is Document Cloud, there is Experience Cloud. There is the chance for our interns to work in or to be part of the real product teams, to write code and to have their code in production. They can see the impact their code is producing on the customers.
I've learned a lot of technologies that I've barely learned about in university. To see that you really have an impact and that your product is useful and is not just a homework for school or university, it really makes you think twice about what you're doing and what impact could you have on people or the industry. Why is it important to foster spaces for women to succeed, especially in tech?
Yeah, that's a great question. We've driven lots of programs dedicated to minorities and especially to women in our side. Java Dev Camps for Girls is one of them. Then Women Support Women, which aims to inspire our colleagues through storytelling, is another one. Anca, I also have a question for you. How do you find this internship at Adobe? What are your learnings? And what would you say to other girls who would think about an internship at Adobe?
You are an equal with all the other seniors or men in the industry, and you can do as much as they can. I'm really enjoying myself and I have the best time here so far. Thank you for being on with me and answering some of my questions. Stay tuned for the next episode of Intern Insider.